Coccidiosis is a major threat to the poultry industry worldwide, with an estimated cost over $3 billion per year. Presently, coccidiosis is controlled by synthetic coccidiostats, but these are going to be banned in the near future. Then alternative solutions must be developed quickly before regulations change. Fortunately, saponins, naturally produced by some plants, are capable of lysing coccidia. This study evaluates how synthetic coccidiostats can be replaced by a product made of plants rich in saponin. 75 broilers were divided in three groups according to their diet: the standard diet, a standard diet supplemented with synthetic coccidiostats, and a standard diet supplemented with saponins. On day 14, the birds were challenged by live pathogenic Aemeria. Feed conversion ratio of broilers treated with saponin is statistically better than the negative control, while the synthetic coccidiostats treated group is not. Lesion scores doesn't show any difference between the synthetic coccidiostats treated group and the saponin treated group, but those two groups are statistically better than the negative control. This result is illustrated on this graphic. As a result, saponins protect the birds against Aemeria challenge with the same efficacy as synthetic coccidiostats during the whole production cycle. The OCS count was significantly lower in the groups that received either saponins or synthetic coccidiostats compared to the non-treated group. This is consistent with decreased lesion scores and increased zootechnical performances. These results confirm the efficacy of a 100% natural saponin extract when compared to synthetic products.